There's so many elements to this work. There's so many components. And the thing that I really want people to take away is that we can tell stories. We can tell new stories. We can tell our own stories. We can collectively tell stories. And not only can we tell those stories, we can activate them and make them real. The project started with me going to Pasaquan, with me visiting Columbus and finding something that was here to be inspired by, and then building an installation for 2 years thinking about that place. Jonathan and I have known each other for many years, and we've collaborated on a number of projects. And when he told me about Pasaquan, that's what really sparked my interest. This visionary site, this site that imagined an interracial, intercultural utopia at a time when it wasn't something that was significant or important or even legal here in this part of the country. And I thought, oh, I have to go see that. I have to understand what that is. And so I visited, and this work came out of that. Alma Thomas has also been a major inspiration in the work. I was working with the Studio Museum in Harlem a number of years ago for an exhibition that they were working on. And the beginnings of this project emerged from one of her space paintings. Columbus State University students participated in transforming the space and creating the space. That's very important to me, that there are local residents, people who know the place, who understand the space, who understand the energy of the place, actually help construct and build it.